TCU is a great team. I thought we came out and played really well with a lot of energy from the beginning, and then we had a little bit of momentum change. I believe more because of how they continue to compete versus how we dropped our level. They just continued to compete and hung in there, and then we were able to pull at the doubles point, which I thought kind of helped us get started in singles and played really well up at 1, 2, and 3. And you know, TCU is a good team, 1 through 6, so everybody was pushed. Obviously thrilled to be moving on and see how it goes tomorrow, but we'll be ready.